I ain't never jumpy. Except when the popo come around, then the brother get a wee bit skittish. What's good, Power Director peeps? Today I'm gonna show you how to do the jump cut effect using Power Director 17. If you're gonna be using jump cuts in your next video, I want you to put hashtag jump cut zoom in the comment section below. Here we are in Power Director 17. Jump cuts can be used to edit out mistakes in your videos. So if you mess up your lines or your mom calls you to come downstairs for dinner, jump cuts can save you from having to reshoot an entire take. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to use jump cuts to edit your videos. Let's get jumpy. As you can see, there's a clip in the timeline. If I play this back, you'll see that there's a mistake. If you're going to be using jump cuts in your next video, I want you to put jump cut zoom. And if I play it back later on, you can see that I kind of fixed things up. In your next video, I want you to put hashtag jump cut zoom in the comment section below. So what I need to do is edit this so that the two takes are blended together. So I think that a good place to do this is after I say the word video. So I'm going to move my playhead to the position here at the beginning. See if I can catch where that was done. In your next video, Okay, I'm going to move it forward a few frames here and play it to see. I want you to put... Yeah, that was pretty good right there. So let's go back. I think I was at 211. And at this position, after I say the word video, I'm going to split this clip. Now I need to find the same position where I said the word video in the later take that I fixed it up in to blend these two together. So let's play this here.
Next video. Jump cuts in your next video.
Okay, let me move it forward a few frames.
I want you to put hashtag.
That's good. Okay. So I think that was at about 822.
I want you to put hashtag.
Yep. So at this position, after I say the word video again, I'm going to go ahead and split these clips. Then I need to get rid of this middle section. So I'm going to left click on it and I can right click it and go to cut and fill gap and move all clips. So if I click on this, it should put those two clips right together and remove that middle part. So if I play this back now,
if you're going to be using jump cuts in your next video, I want you to put hashtag.
Okay, the words are lined up very well now, but the jump is jarring. So to fix that, you want to zoom in on the scene a little to make it seem that there was a switch in camera angles right in the middle of the sentence. But before you do that, I want to remind you to subscribe to Power Director University to see great tips and tricks just like this every Saturday. And if you subscribe, don't forget to click on the bell to get notifications every time I upload content to YouTube. Now, let's get back to the breathtaking tutorial. So what we want to do to zoom in is we need to double click on the second clip, and that'll open up the PIP Designer. Then we want to go up to the position settings, and really it's up to you which one of these positions you change and what parameters you use. But for the Y axis on the position, I'm going to change this to 0.6 and I'm going to hit enter, and that'll move it down a little bit. And the reason why I want to move it down some is because when I zoom in, I need to take up that space at the top. So I'm going to go to the scale and make sure that maintain aspect ratio is selected. And then for scale, I'm going to do 1.4, and that'll change the width and the height to 1.4 when I hit enter. And it zooms in a little bit. Keep in mind, the more you zoom in, the lower your resolution will be. So just zoom in enough to keep your resolution higher and the quality of the video will be still good when you zoom in. So I'm going to click on OK. Move our playhead back to the beginning. And let's play this back to see what it looks like now.
If you're going to be using jump cuts in your next video, I want you to put hashtag jump cut zoom in the comment section below.
Beautiful. And that, my friends, is how you make better edits using jump cuts with PowerDirector 17. If you decide that you like PowerDirector 17 and you want to buy or upgrade to the software, I'll leave some links in the video description. Don't forget to drop me a comment and a like down below. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again soon.